I've just finished filming a film by Sergio Sanchez, who is this is his first feature that he's directing, and he wrote The Orphanage, and he's a Spanish director, and this film's called Marrowbone. And I'm just about to start filming a film with Amara Santi called Where Hands Touch.
So. Can you tell us just a little bit about both of those projects, what they're generally about, where you fit into them?
Marrowbone is a story... It's such an intricate piece, and it's really difficult to word it correctly. Right? That's a terrible answer. Marrowbone is basically the story of this British family on the run in America in the 60s and running from their past, essentially. And Where Hands Touch is a story of a mixed race girl in Berlin during the Second World War, and I play a Hitler Youth student and SS. Who they have a relationship. So.
That's an extraordinarily sensitive area of subject matter to be touching. Can you talk about some of your prep work for particularly that role?
Oh well, I'm just beginning, so yeah. So we've got a couple of weeks till we shoot, so I'm just beginning now. I want to get a sense of the context at the time. That's the main thing. I think context at the minute is because that's the main thing that I'm focusing on right now. I think just I want to do as much. I want to work as differently as possible in terms of the characters that I play and the way in which you work, and that comes down to what the role requires and how the director wants to work. And I've been so blessed with that opportunity so far, so as much as I can, just keep learning, really. I've learned so much with every job and learned about the world and about people and about how to do my job as well, so just to continue learning.